I don't think I've got very long left. I'm not getting better. I'm not.
What if I'm the monster? What if I'm in the wrong? What if I'm the problem that's been hiding all along? What if I'm the one who killed you? Every time I caved to guilt. What if I've been far too kind to foes, but a monster to ourselves? What if I'm the monster? Is the Cyclops struck with guilt when he kills? Is he up in the middle of the night? Or does he end my men to avenge his friend and then sleep knowing he has done him right? When the witch turns men to pigs to protect her nymphs, is she going insane? Or did she learn to be colder when she got older and now she saves them the pain? When a god comes down and makes a fleet drown, is he scared that he's doing something wrong? Or does he keep us in check so we must respect him and now no one dares to piss him off? Does a soldier use a wooden horse to kill sleeping Trojans cause he is vile? Or does he throw away his remorse and save more lives with guile? If I became the monster and threw that guilt away, would that make us stronger? Would it keep our foes at bay? If I became the monster to everyone but us and made sure we got home again, you would care if we're unjust? If I became the monster. Oh, ruthlessness is mercy upon ourselves.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand. But when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. Done. I had a dream I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me. Done. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain, I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was painting a picture. The picture was a painting of you. And for a moment I thought you were here, but then again, it wasn't true. And all this time I have been lying, oh, lying in secret to myself.